guys, George Majorana with American Male Wellness. I'm here today to discuss acoustic wave therapy. And I know a lot of you guys out there looking for an answer or solution that's not invasive. Okay, no pills, no injections, things of that nature. This is a completely holistic approach. And what it is shockwave therapy. What does that mean? Basically, these are sound waves that we treat an area. Could be any area of the body. Particularly, this is for erectile dysfunction here at American Male Wellness. And what I'd like to do today is kind of go over the therapy a little bit with you guys and let you understand, what is it? What does it do? What is it for? First of all, what happens as we age, or we've seen issues where you get less blood flow, less nerve innervation in the area of the penis, okay? Could be caused by diabetes, could be caused by cardiovascular disease, some type of injury, plaque buildup in the arteries. Basically, you're getting less blood flow or less sensation in the area. So what acoustic wave therapy does is it allows us to break up some of that plaque, calcium deposits, increase blood flow, vascularity, help heal the area, bring more growth factors to the area to help heal those cells. So giving you a little intro to that, but what I'd like to do is maybe demonstrate the machine a little bit today. So, and I don't know, if any of you have seen this machine before, but this is an acoustic wave therapy, okay? And there's a few different settings here, okay? So one is the bar, one is the hertz, and of course the pulse. Bar basically means the depth of how deep we're going to get to the area, okay? And this can be used, it doesn't actually have to be used for the penis, but it can be used for other soft tissue injuries anywhere else in the body. And it really depends on these settings of what you're actually using for. This happens to be a radial use machine, okay, which is acoustic, that is used pneumatically, where it's compressed air, okay? So it compresses and pushes a pellet back and forth that allows for the sonic waves to occur, all right? So with that said, the bar actually adjusts the level of depth of this machine is going to get to. The hertz actually adjusts the frequency and the area that it's actually going to entail. So to give you a little bit of a demonstration for you guys out there that can see this, if I adjust one of these values here, you can see the bar going up, okay? Also, you can see the hertz or the frequency going up. And then, of course, what happens is we turn the machine on, allow the machine to warm up here. Okay, and that's basically what it is. And you'll notice this basically sends shock waves through the area. So considering the area that we're doing, okay, what we're trying to do is break up that scar tissue in the area, or any kind of vascular adhesions, or diminished nerve innervation, all right? And what we typically set this on is probably around 3 bar, about 15 hertz, and give or take between 4,000 and 8,000 pulses will do for a specific treatment. And ultimately, it doesn't hurt, okay? It definitely works, but over time. So I don't want you guys to think that you're going to get one session here and, obviously it's going to miraculously help. But this is something that helps the tissue heal over time. And ultimately, we can get a better erection or stronger erection based on the fact that you're getting better sensitivity and better blood flow. So hope this helped you guys today. I like any information or any comments, concerns, feedback, anything, please put down in the comment section. Any other information you'd like to know about this, we'd love to help you out. I'd love to convey the message to you. So with that said, hope you all found this interesting. And that's it. I'm George, American Male Wellness. Please subscribe. Have more content out there coming. Thank you.